In this Xpert Tip, we are going to tackle the question, can I skip between capture steps in Mobile Sketch AR without having to undo my work? The short answer is yes, and I'm going to show you how, with the Step button in Mobile Sketch AR. Let's get started. I'm going to launch Sketch AR and select the interior capture. To get to the point of skipping steps, we must first capture the floor, walls, ceiling, and any openings. You can see here that the capture step you are on is listed. This helps to know what step you are on in the capture process. The first step is to capture the floor height. Next, I'll capture the walls. Once the app recognizes a potential room of walls, a right arrow button appears. This will allow you to move on to the next step. I'm going to add a few more walls to this room. And that's good. So I'll tap the right arrow button to go to the next step, capture the ceiling. A measure ceilings pop-up will appear, giving options for default ceilings, set at 8 feet. Once you capture the height of the ceiling on the first room of a property, it will save that height as the default for all other rooms until you capture a different height. This ceiling is 7'10", so I will get that capture. And I'll click on the right arrow again to capture the wall openings. To toggle between the types of wall openings being captured, I can select the type here. I will capture this door and switch to window and capture that. Now that the first four steps are captured, let's talk about how the Step button allows you to skip between steps. Remember, you can't skip around until you've captured the floor, walls, ceilings, and any openings. You can see the list of steps by clicking on the Step button. You can skip freely between the remaining captures by tapping on the step. I'm going to skip ahead and capture the cabinets. I just realized I forgot to capture this wall opening, so I'll tap on the wall opening step and capture that opening without having to click undo and lose the cabinet capture that I just did. One note about this step button. If you missed a wall or need to go back to one of the first three steps, you will have to go back and recapture from that point. That's how you can easily move between Mobile Sketch AR steps without having to undo and recapture any wall openings, reference areas, water damage, and cabinets. Tips like these will save you time, and that's what our team is here for. From our team to yours, thank you for being there for those you serve in the property estimating industry. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click on the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.